It's GTFO. Time
yes,
served.
Yes or no question, sir?
Yes.
Okay. All right, Mr. Gannington, they're all yours.
Was he trespassing? Yeah, so I guess let's go ahead and just plea for time served on trespassing. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm not seeing trespassing in the new criminal code.
But I will never be this gullible ever again, no. Next time I know when someone's copying off me, I'm not being caught.
Oh, there it is. 20 minutes. When somebody's mocking me, I stick up my middle finger, he sticks up his finger. Right, I say fuck Christina, he says fuck Christina, but meaner. So from doing this song with method to begging to get accepted, I'm pegging Fred with the bottle of dye that he pleased his head with. And as for lethal, don't forget what I said, I'm fucking you up. Have you been read your rights yet and told your charges?
Yeah, I was with my rights, but I kept telling him I didn't understand my rights, and he didn't, he tried to explain them to me, but I still never understood them.
Well, and then he talked away. Unfortunately, you can't really deny your rights.
Well, I just don't understand them, because I speak 17 different languages fluently. I just don't understand these rights in this language.
Right, fair enough.
What's that?
Been a while.
All right, officer.
Yes, sir.
Chapo okay, would okay. like to plead
most
for time served on trespassing.
I've been fucking
20 minute
the BP for so
charge.
Goddamn long. He's been riding.
Yeah, but I mean, as I said before, they were simply detained. I only arrested them and charged them, you know, within the last minute or two. I mean, I'll give him a minute off a sentence if he wants that, but that's about it.
Oh, it's got fucking light bars and bullshit.
Minute. So a 19-minute
sentence? Mine's got Cody yeah. Taylor Swift. So.
All right,
I mean, as you know, we don't give time, sir, for, you know, detaining people. You know, if they fail to identify or anything like that, or, you know, we're gathering evidence based on the situation, you know, we don't give time, sir, based on that. We give time, sir, typically, you know, if there's a court case and, you know, they're involved but they plead guilty and, you know, they don't want to go through the court case, well, then, you know, of course, I'll give them some time, sir, while they're waiting for that court to finish, but...
Right, well, yeah, we
you know, in this situation, you know, I've given them ample time to... you know, basically corroborate their statement that they're allowed to be here. They did not do so, so I'm not charging them.
Okay. Same charge on, whatever, Albert?
Yeah, that gentleman. I haven't identified them yet. They didn't tell me their names.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, I didn't want to, you know, of course, you know, they seem like they're very touchy, so didn't want to, you know, yank their ID off them or anything like that. I haven't searched them or anything like that, so.
Have you ever seen that shit?
All right, let me go let them know.
Okay.
Eat and drink. Oh, I don't have anything to eat and drink. Alright, man. He wants to give you 19 minutes for trespassing. Time served isn't valid because you're just being. He only just read you your rights.
Oh, so he's pulling that bullshit, right?
Yeah, so he's saying he detained you. Before having read your rights, and now that he didn't get a response or whatever from the dev, he's read your rights, and now he's starting the time.
Alright, well, I'm going to fail to identify myself.
I'm sorry?
I'm not telling him my name. He hasn't seen my ID or anything.
No, he said he didn't identify either yet.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna fucking fail to identify myself. He can fucking sit here with me. I'll fucking read.
All right then, I'll go let him know that's the situation. All right, you said had you identified either of them yet?
No, I'm not sure. At this time, I haven't pulled anything off of them. Pending, you know, obviously, if you know we're going to be going forward with charges, I would need to make sure they don't have any weapons on them or anything like that. But at this time, I'm only pushing for trespassing charges. I will need to identify them, but, you know, I didn't, of course, as you saw their demeanor, didn't want to do that without them speaking to a lawyer first. Of course, I will have to identify them before I can do the paperwork to charge them. So.
All right. Well, I do believe.
Am I clear to do so?
I believe you're clear to do so, man.
Okay. Beautiful. I'll come on over with you. Of course, I'm sure they want you present. So.
All right. You're being offered 20 minutes for trespassing.
So at this time, I will need to get some identification off of here. I mean, I don't know where you would keep that.
Yeah, I don't know my name.
Alright, so I will have to run your prints through our database then.
I am putting
some ankle restraints on you, sir.
I don't think I'm in the database, but we can go ahead and do this.
Every citizen of Lakeside is in the database, sir.
Yeah.
If you immigrate here, you are fingerprinted upon entry.
Correct.
I'm bringing up your hand, sir.
But he's also trying to press down on. He's also saying failure to identify as a reason that he's just going to sit there. So these guys are just kind of making time for this dude. You know what I'm saying? These guys are just messing with the big dude. Just, they got nothing better to do.
He's refusing to identify.
I understand, and you're within your rights to detain him.
Okay.
Or within the law, not so much as rights, but yeah.
You are required to identify yourself to the
I don't know my name, I don't have any ID, I don't know who my parents are, I don't know anyone.
I mean, they're just fucking with it, right?
Mr. Gaddington, at this time, I will be, while your client is in restraints here, I will be getting his fingerprints off of his fingers, okay?
Nope.
Alright, so I'm going to need you to stand still for me.
I mean, I'm not really sure what to say about that. Is there fingerprints?
Nope.
News, everybody! March comes after February, so don't worry. If you were thinking, man, what the fuck happens on February 29th? Don't worry. It's cool. It just turned into March. Relax. Everything's as it should be.
Alright, sir. I am now grabbing your left arm with my left hand. I am grabbing your right arm with my right arm. I am holding you in place.
And I will throw you around. I'm throwing you around.
No, it's short, but...
Alright, sir.
I'm whipping you around.
I feel like this is the RP, you know, this is what they're doing right now for, you know, for just drumming up something to do, you know? Peeps is bored, man, because nobody got no money.
Mr. Gaddington, do you have a moment?
Yeah.
Looks like I'm gonna, you know, we have to beckoning the gods here since the gentleman is not allowing me to do anything that, you know, of course I would be required to do.
Well, I mean, you're welcome to detain him as long as you like. I'm not sure that he's broken anything, rule-based.
Well, he is doing something that he's not supposed to be doing. I do have him in ankle and arm restraints, and he's still somehow spinning in circles and resisting me, grabbing his hand, so.
Okay, I'm fuzzy on the, that's a gray area to me, so you're gonna have to do what you need to do, you know?
You know what? We'll get around this gray area.
I'm just not sure what the
hey,
protocol
Douglas.
Is.
Douglas.
Yeah.
That's right. Gotta stand up to the man, dude. Gotta stick it where you can. That sounded so wrong. That was not at all how I meant it to sound, so... Sorry. Oh, fuck, and I need some food and water.
One on each arm so I can get his fingerprints.
Alright, 10-4.
Just make sure you're gentle. Of course, we don't want to hurt this gentleman.
Alright, sir, so I'm going to be holding one of your arms while another officer
holds another. Mr. Douglas, if you want to grab onto this arm.
Grab this one.
Cat 1,
all right, this time, I am
Survival
going to
Games.
Be grabbing your fingerprints
Survivor Games.
Your
Cat 1, Survivor Games. The DayZ, like... championship tournament
Never.
Sort of thing. He won that
shit.
He won the fuck out of that
shit. Knife.
Got the first and last kill. And
funny thing about the...
Right. Oh,
sir.
Oh, man.
Beautiful.
It was so sick.
If I knew
so
it would lead to this, you
he
could still not
right.
identify
he won,
me.
I got his fingerprints on
and
I was putting them through the system. Come on over to this other gentleman
crap,
and see if he's a little
really
more popular.
What he won was title of number one DayZ badass killer for 2015. I mean, it's... That's the big win. And he won a bunch of followers, and he won some big exposure.
I will advise you. No, you don't. I will advise you that I, what is it? I am a burn victim, and I have no fingers. I have no fingerprints, all right?
The great thing about Lakeside is we hold fingerprints as well as DNA as you enter the matrix.
Okay, this is the issue with that.
Alright, sir, are you failing to allow me to identify you, sir?
So, yeah, I guess you got an Audio Technica A40.
Okay. And due to religious reasons, I am a Jehovah's Witness, and due to religious reasons, you cannot put your gamer gear
and reputation is number one.
Unless you have a court order, you cannot withdraw any blood from me.
It's priceless. What do you put on that? He did so good. He did so good, right? Triggs, he did so fucking good, man. He played it so methodical, man. They waited. Oh, yeah.
Nothing's going to come back to that.
I'm asking these guys for some.
He's talking about blood. He's not talking about fingerprints.
Like, shock mouth. Together. Bungle.
Hey, officer. Nice, dude. Awesome.
Hey, Mr. Gaddington. If you want to go ahead and follow me, you know, these gentlemen are going to be very critical. So if you want to make sure I'm using the correct testing equipment here, I do have the fingerprints from one of your associates here and the little blood swab here to run through the DNA of a database.
Hey, on the way, could I get you to hook me up with a little bit of food and water?
Oh, yeah, definitely, definitely.
Astro A40s, that's what it was. Yeah, he won like an Astro.
Yeah, thank you very much. I appreciate your assistance, guys.
So, yeah, he won some pretty sweet shit. And,
come on out here, sir. I got a couple donuts for you.
Sweet.
Oh, I don't. Let me grab some.
And so, yeah, won some gear, but, you know, the gear is whatever. On the other hand, he took out Sacriel. I think he killed Lyric as, like, the very first kill of the whole fucking thing. I'm pretty sure he took down Lyric. Like, immediately?
Alright, here's two donuts for you, Mr. Gaddington, and a couple coffees for you.
Thank you so much.
No problem, man. Alright, so as you can see here, we have our fingerprinting machine. You can see the certifications here on the right side. They are fresh and up to date. And we do have our DNA machine here. This one's new. They actually just replaced this one. So as you can see, the certifications are brand new. I think it's been about a week.
Nice and shiny.
Yeah, definitely. Alright, so I'm going to put the swab in here.
The last kill he walked in on the guy.
This one takes a little bit of time. I'd like to get it started first.
Cool. And Sack was just standing there like Blair Witching out over in the corner. And he just... Yeah, dude. And that dual suicide, right? What was that? That was the coolest shit ever. When him and Cybul just moved down there like...
Alfredo Guzman. I'm going to go ahead and show you here. It has the mugshot as well. You know, of course, we all get pictured as we enter into Lakeside.
Yep.
Yep, and let's go ahead and take that over to your client here. Let's see if he matches up.
Alright. What's up, DeBaranos? Good to see you, buddy.
DNA machine usually takes about 10 minutes.
So. Oh, almost got stuck in the fucking... Got stuck in the wall. iSpud84, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the GAT stream.
Alright, sir. Lucky for you, we get quick results with the fingerprints here. So, Mr. Gaddington, if you want to look at this with me as well, of course, you don't have to say anything, you know, of course, you're going to be this man's attorney, but as you can see, I'm holding this paper up to line up with this gentleman's face, and yes, this is Alfredo Guzman. Whoa, how you doing, Mr. Guzman?
Who is that?
Mr. Alfredo Guzman.
Paper mistake, definitely.
No, definitely not, sir.
A ghillie suit? Oh,
you definitely have the face as Alfredo Guzman, sir.
Oh, I hope he wears that shit, man. I hope he wears that shit on this. I hope he wears that shit to PAX.
No, sir,
you're fucking cool. You'd know exactly who it was. The guy in the ghillie suit showed up to PAX.
Hopefully that is satisfactory, Mr. Gaddington. So I am going to be placing a trespassing charge against your client here, Mr. Alfredo Guzman. If you wanted to speak to him further, I'm going to go check on that DNA machine, make sure it was still good.
Sounds good. Yeah. I don't even know what to tell you about these machines they got up in there, man. They got pictures of a solid shit. It's kind of crazy.
They're bullshit. They're going to die in their sleep, man. I'm going to like it. I'm going to laugh. I'm going to jack off to it.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. That sounds hot. Can I be there for that circle?